first. They took your family and your riches. Then they took your health and your pride. Finally, they left you to die. What will you do, exile, when there is nothing left but to live or die? Now that you've chosen, what will you become?